Well, this is our Minecraft Survival Island adventure, and this is part 3 now. This is Ruby's 360, and hello. So, Tree Island again. Decided to put a crafting bench on, and we're just going to get this tree. We're not going to bother mining the saplings. We'll just hopefully at least one drops on the island. If not, we're in a bit of trouble. Right, you ready for this? It probably looks dead bad from this angle, but okay, it does look dead bad. But it will all make sense in a bit. You're probably thinking, why have you ruined your island? Oh my god, tramp. Oh, you don't look inside, you can't see it. Alright, so this is the original entrance to the house. So this is all the same. So you can probably remember this part here. Then, here. Oh, 360 turn. I will put some stairs in there and everything, make it look nice. This is a path up to that building. And it's a farm. Yeah, how it works is, it kind of is automatic, I suppose. But, because we haven't got any redstone. What you've got to do is just, when you hit, destroy the mud, what will come down, hit the seeds and pick them all up, and I'm on extremely low food. Oh, I didn't think about that. Have I got any food on me? So I might as well replant this. I'll stick everything in here that's valuable, because I'm going to die in a minute. Sapling. It's very valuable, that is. We need it. So, we'll quickly go back up and replant this. So we can get some more. Oh, I'm dying already. Nice and good. No. Right. Quickly put sugarcane down, just randomly. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cactus. Have we got any sand? Come on. Oh no. Will he be able to do it in time? Oh, got rid of the wrong block. Now in. Quick. Yeah. Alright, now I'm gonna kill myself, so thanks for watching. Sorry I had to do it. Yeah. I suppose it's kind of cheating dying, so I get all that, but I was going to die anyway, so, oh god, I need to stop walking into that. Don't even know why. Why would I put it there? It's a bit of a silly place to put it. Very silly place. Oh no. Let me out. Alright. Get the mud. Pick this back up. And this episode, we will be, actually, I'll put cactus in here. See, we've got the sand here. Yeah. So anyway, we'll put stuff in the chest, and I think this episode we should go and destroy that Skelly Archer mob spawner thing down there. So put everything in there that we won't need for it, so we don't need that. We haven't got any torches. I'll make a couple of them. Oh my god, it's raining again. It's a good job we're going down in the mine. So we'll make mother 8x4 as torches. Can't wait to work it out. 32, yeah. And we should go and destroy that mob spawner. Should I make a... Nah, it's a stone sword will do me just fine. And I can hear a zombie. So I've got to be careful. Don't want getting hurt. Well, we're just on the journey down. I thought we could talk about I forgot what I was gonna talk about now. Face bomb. I didn't look at it. I didn't look at you. Okay? I never looked at you. Ah, oh, there's spiders as well. So is that another... Oh, fuck. I think I looked at it. No. Right, so there's a zombie up there. So it hasn't seen me. A spider somewhere. But we are going to here. And this is where he died, but I got my stuff. Was that oh my god. I've got no chance. I have actually got no chance. Unless... Whoa! For God's sakes. Oh. Right, so I'm getting a couple of bones from this. So what's this part here then? Right, so try and like dig up. Hopefully I'll come out underneath it or something, if I'm lucky. Whoa! Oh my god! I'm just gonna leave it there. Just patch that little tiny bit up. We'll remember that it's there and we can just go back whenever we need bones and arrows and that, so we're not bothered destroying it, we'll just leave it. I don't know what clever thinking, isn't it? Let's get the coal. Oh, what was it I was going to talk about? I was going to talk about something. Oh yeah. So a lot of you may already know I'm getting a PVR. And I've been wondering what game I would want to do a gameplay on. So if you could leave a comment on what game you'd like me to do. God, see that. Oh god, it made me jump. So bad. I was just talking to the viewers. Then that. Oh, is that the spawn of it? See, it's, yeah, come a bit closer, yeah. That's what I thought. Oh god, no. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die again. I'm sorry for the bad language, I can't help it. Oh, fuck. Run. Oh my god. There's like so many Skeletalata spawners. Oh, someone, whoever get, oh my god, I'm gonna die like so many times this episode. So as I was saying, don't know what games to do, so if you could comment on what games I'd like me to do. But I'll only be able to do games for which you can get an Xbox, because I have got a PS3, but I don't really want to do any on it because I don't like it. Sorry for all you PS3 players, but I just prefer the Xbox. Right, let's get stuff back. It's like, oh my god, we're gonna die. Run! Move out my way. Come on. Get the sword. Where's my sword? Oh my god, oh my god. Oh. Right, I'm just going to quickly stop recording and get my stuff back. So, be right back. Right guys, attempt 3 of destroying the mob spawner. I think it's number 3, I'm not sure, but still. We're going to show the skeletal archers. Ah, it's done. So as you can see, I built a wall here. And it says no man's land here in the middle. First one has came and missed. We're having a fight with each other. Let's use this to our advantage. Run. Oh no. Let me put torches down. No. I don't wanna fight with you. Come on, let's be friends. Oh, that was easy. We're just too busy fighting each other. Just put more torches down around it just to be safe. Whoa! Fudge sticks? Oh my god, no. And hopefully they're not still spawning. Because if they are, we're gonna die. Yes. Oh, is there one chest? Actually. There's gonna be one hidden underneath this gravel. Oh, moment of truth. No. Right, so what we got? We've got 8 redstone. some wheat so we can make some bread. A saddle. Come on. And a string. So that's alright, we'll take this chest. Huh? Where did that arrow just come from? Actually, we'll get this coal and we'll get the mossy cobblestone, then that'll be about end of the episode, I would have thought. Maybe. Maybe not if you're lucky. Let's get a cobblestone. I think we've already died like 4 or 5 times on this. We're only on part 3. So I'm doing pretty bad, to be honest, but hopefully you're all enjoying it and the commentary's not that bad, and yeah. So we'll get this mossy cobblestone stuff. We can use this to build with. I'm not sure quite what we can build with it, but I'm sure I think something. Actually, yeah, also comment on that. What you would like me to what you would like me to build using this mossy cobblestone. I'm sure I can build something that looks quite nice for using it. Sorry, it's quite a bit of this. I'm gonna stop recording again then, Karen, once I've collected it all, just to speed things up. So be right back again. Right, I'm back again, and we've got the mossy cobblestone and what was it? The coal. And also, this is some else, but for part 4 you could be expecting this. I will either be doing a cactus farm, because that's one of the challenges, or a I've been doing a cactus farm or just improving this, right, because it looks pretty bad at the moment. Right, I need stairs there. This all needs to like hollow it out and effing build a couple more rooms and stuff. So I'll be doing either one of them, and I might, oh yeah, or I might, where that mob spawner was, make it into a mob trap. So when the spawn, we go down to water, and I'll just have unlimited resource of bones. Actually, I think I'll do that first, because I needed to make a mob trap anyway. So, in this time, I can just put what we got in the chest. Actually, I can make this double chest now, can't I? We got 58 mossy cobblestone, which isn't that bad, but it's alright, I suppose. Eventually, this will be all, like, sorted out into the correct chests, and so we got 2 rotten flesh, keep that on me because I might need to eat that in a minute. 8 bones, that's quite good. 5 wheat. Actually, to finish off this episode, I'm just going to quickly do this because I ain't got long left, because I think it's coming up to time. Just to show you how this works. Right, so I was to put bone meal on this. I'm hoping it works. If not, it's been really bad. So what I do is eventually, when this will all be full of wheat, just hit them all, hit all these. Oh god, it's taking, knocks me back. But yeah, anyway, as you can see, it worked. I'm trying not to walk on this, but when they are all been hit like this, I can't reach the end one. You can see that once I've hit them all, it will all flow, and all the seeds will be right here, and all I need to do is walk along here and collect them all. So this has been a part 3 Minecraft Survival Island with Rubik's 360. Please comment on all the stuff that I talked about earlier, and like and sub and stuff. Yeah. Stay away.